Cardioacceleration is a great technique for not only minimizing time spent in the gym, but also for maximizing fitness. Technique is simple. Instead of resting between sets, you do cardio, about a minute. You can do anywhere from 30 seconds up to a minute or even longer. Sometimes I go up to 90 seconds. Now, the best way to do this is with simple cardio moves, like for instance, here I'm doing a step up with a rising knee, and I'm just using two bumper plates thrown on top of each other as my step. You could also use an aerobic step or any other a box or even a bench to do these step ups on. After you've done your cardio acceleration, you go right into your set. In this case, I'm doing the Smith machine bench press. Now in this workout, I'm actually doing some supersets, I'm supersetting chest with biceps. So I'm gonna do my superset here, get a superset Smith machine bench press. Then I'm gonna go right into my bicep exercise. In this case, the seated biceps curl. Regardless of the exercise pairing, when you're using cardio acceleration with supersets, you do the two supersets, then go right into your cardio acceleration. When you're just doing straight sets, you do a set, jump into your cardio acceleration, go back to the weight set, finish that, and go back to cardio acceleration. Now, as another example, you can simply run in place, as I'm doing here, right next to your station. This way, no one comes along and takes your bench, and you get your cardio done right there on the spot. Once it's done, you go back to your exercise, do the next set until that one is completed, and then you're going to go right back into the cardio acceleration. There's literally no rest with these workouts. You're simply going from weight sets to cardio acceleration. Here's another example of an easy cardio acceleration move. I'm simply running up and back onto the weight plates, or if you're using a step, you can do this in the step. This one takes a little more coordination to get the footwork down, but it's a good, simple method of high intensity cardio that you're doing for, like I said, anywhere from around a minute. But those of you who find that a minute takes too long, you can decrease that to 30 seconds, but moving up to at least a minute. And then from there, you can even increase the time to 75 seconds and then to 90 seconds.
I wanna tell you this shit right now, but it's fucking weird as they meet. I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dog. I got your motherfucking back. Right. So know this shit.
Slim, I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one, nigga. Let's blow this bitch.
I mean it, dog. You ever used to buy dog? Who's throwing this bitch?
If you ever kill that kill, bitch, I'll show you what emotion is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate your heart. But if I do decide to really hurt him, I know it's mine.
Kettlebells also make a great tool for cardio acceleration. One of my favorite moves to do, as I'm doing here, is the kettlebell snatch. This is an explosive move Now, obviously, you're going to need to go with a lighter weight. In this case, I'm just using a 35-pound kettlebell, which allows me to go for at least a minute nonstop, switching arms with each rep. This is quite high-intensity cardio. You'll find this really jacks up your heart rate much more than typical cardio, like jogging on a treadmill or cycling on a bike. As you can see, this is using your entire body, all or at least most of your musculature, your lower as well as your upper body. That's going to get greater heart rate response. That's more intense cardio. And this is going to help you maximize the amount of calories you burn. And that's going to keep your calorie burning up when the workout is long over. For hours and hours after the workout is over, this is going to help to keep your metabolic rate elevated so that you're burning more calories and more fat while you're sitting around doing nothing long after the workout's over. That's the real key to cardioacceleration and why it works. Yes, you're burning more calories during the workout, and that's important, but it really comes down to the fact that it keeps your metabolic rate elevated so much higher when the workout is over. And that means you're burning calories and burning more body fat the rest of the day when you're doing nothing. Once you've done cardioacceleration and see the results and realize how much time you're saving in the gym by getting rid of the typical rest periods you do and actually doing cardioacceleration in between sets, you're never going to be able to go back to regular weight training again, where you do a set and just sit around on your ass on the bench waiting for 2 to 3 minutes. You'll find that your recovery is actually enhanced with cardioacceleration, and you get much leaner while you gain muscle, and you gain muscle strength. So give cardioacceleration a try. I guarantee you'll like it. You'll love the results that you get as far as losing body fat and saving so much time in the gym. For workouts of mine that use cardioacceleration, check out my 1-2-3 Lean and my Rock Hard Challenge at jimstoppani.com. You could also use cardioacceleration in any workout, such as my Shortcut to Size and my Superman training program.
For more content from me, be sure to sign up to my personal website, jimstoppani.com. You'll get all my exclusive articles, other videos, and most importantly, all my training programs. Best part of the training programs? Not only are they designed by me and diets as well, but you take the programs to the gym on your iPhone or Droid with my Jim Stoppani app. There on your iPhone, open it up. That opens up to either the exercise library or the workouts. The exercise library, you're curious about an exercise. These are all listed by body part. Hundreds and hundreds of exercises with the demos by me and the explanation how to do the exercise. You also get that in the workouts. Click on a workout, go to your workout. Here I've got hundreds of workouts. One, two, three, Lean program, click on it, bang. Gives you each exercise, how many sets, how many reps per set. But the best part is you click on the exercise, don't know how to do it, there's the explanation, and there's the demo of me demonstrating the exercise for you. So right in the gym, there's no question what you're doing, how to do it. You get it done properly, and that's what gets you the best results. So sign up for jimstoppani.com today. I've got a 7-day free trial so you can see how it works for you. I guarantee you'll love it.